Hi, my name's Harpreet Kaur Sihre. I'm a PhD student here at the University of Birmingham at the Institute of Applied Health Research. And my research is all qualitative, and the aims are to understand the lived experiences of South Asian women who have been diagnosed with a severe postnatal psychiatric disorder, and also to understand their treatment and care received in specialist perinatal mental health services. I chose Birmingham for my research degree because of the world-renowned reputation it has, with that being a part of a Russell Group community, and that really attracted me. And it provides leading research nationally and internationally in all kinds of disciplines, including applied health. And this is one of the main attractions that brought me here. And also growing up in Birmingham, it was an ambition of mine to also follow my brothers who also read here at the university. To be a research student at the Institute of Applied Health Research is very enjoyable. You're working alongside a research team who are very supportive, including your supervisors. Usually students have a primary supervisor and a secondary supervisor, maybe three, depending on the scale of the research. And we usually meet as a supervisory team around once a month or maybe twice a month, but we do regularly meet with, I regularly meet with my primary supervisor around once every 2 weeks. It's important as a research student to manage your time because it's not like an undergraduate or a postgraduate degree where your supervisors tell you, right, this is your deadline, etc. So it's important to have time management skills and set yourself deadlines. So overall, you have to be a sufficient student. The postgraduate community at my school is very nice. We have postgraduate study rooms which we use daily and also on weekends. So it's nice to work alongside your peers who also have that mutual understanding as to what your daily activities will be. It's nice to share that with a diverse group also. We regularly meet up as a group. We have coffee and cake once a month. So it's nice to just escape the daily activities of reading and writing and meetings and seminars, and just have something more sociable to do during the week. My favourite thing about being a researcher is to be able to communicate in such a diverse community with diverse people from different backgrounds, cultural, social, and this is the beauty of Birmingham also. It's a multicultural city, and to have that at your university is also, it's also great to learn about new cultures and also work alongside people from diverse backgrounds. So that's probably my favourite thing, to meet new people and, you know, make friendships. For after I graduate, I may stay in academia, and I think having the teaching experience is confirming that yes, I do enjoy this, and yes, I also enjoy research, so maybe academia is the path I would like to pursue. I have gained teaching experience in nursing modules, psychology postgraduate and undergraduate modules, and I think it's important for students who want to pursue a career in academia to gain teaching experience so that this can confirm if they do want to pursue a career in academia. Also, alongside teaching, you have the opportunity to gain experience in feedback and assessment. And the university, they actually do provide training courses. They're the introductory to teaching and learning courses. And these can be small group teaching to lecturing. At the University of Birmingham, there are many facilities for both undergraduate students and postgraduate students. In particular, for the postgraduate students, we have the Westmere Hub, and this is a lovely building which the university built recently for postgraduate researchers, which they can access via a swipe card. And at this building, it's slightly off campus, but it's a nice little 5-10 minutes walk away. And at this place, we have lovely rooms where you can sit and chat with your friends, escape from research for a little bit. They have lovely grounds which are really nice to enjoy during the summer. I'm a self-funded research student, and I think purely because I had the passion for the subject, funding was out of the question for me. This is a research study that hasn't ever been done before, and I think is important for the culture and for the population of interest. So for that reason, I did see the study was advertised as self-funding, but because it was a passion of mine, I pursued it. My top tip for a prospective student considering research would be to really enjoy the subject, because this is something that you will be reading, writing about, researching about for the next 3, potentially 4 years of your life. So it must be a subject that doesn't bore you. It must be a subject that motivates you, encourages you to want to really research and go out there and collect data on a subject that you really enjoy.